A new submarine base will be built for a nuclear-powered fleet on Australia's east coast. It's part of a $10 billion project to be established in either Brisbane, Newcastle or Port Kembla. But the South Australian Premier is playing down fears it will cost local shipbuilding jobs.
Scott Morrison is marrying his chances of winning the next election to national security, using a Lowy speech today to reaffirm his vows.
Events are now lifting the veil, I believe.
There was something old.
There's no doubt that China has become more assertive.
Something new.
Today, I can announce that the government has decided to establish a future submarine base on the east coast of Australia.
Something borrowed from the 1991 Washington Post.
A new arc of autocracy is instinctively aligning to challenge them and reset the world order in their own image.
And something Liberal blue.
As Prime Minister, I've been warning about this for years. Our Liberal Nationals government has been clear-eyed on these threats.
Labor thinks it's a marriage of convenience.
One of the things I noticed about the announcement was I didn't see Adelaide mentioned at all.
Where they send their subs from is of no concern to us. What we're doing here is the construction and the ongoing sustainment.
This is not a world we want for us, our neighbours or our region. And it's certainly not a world we want for our children.
Fighting words by...
That fellow down under. Thank you very much, pal.
Peter Van Onselen for 10 News First.